Morning, children. All of us are back again, ready for the class. I'm sure everybody is ready. Did you meet your friends who are sitting here? Yes. All right. So now, children, tell me, in our last class, which new topic did you learn? Come on, tell me. Who will tell me? You're right. We learned. Which numbers did we learn, children? Before numbers and after numbers. Am I right? Okay. So now, shall we take a quick recap of before and after numbers? Okay, children. Now, children, tell me, which is this number? 4. You're right. So, which number will come before 4? Which number will come before 4? Correct. Number 3 will come. You are right. Now, which is this number, children? 5. So now tell me, which number will come before 5? Before 5, which number will come, children? Correct. The number is 4. All right. Now, which is this number? 2. Which is this number? 2. So, which number will come before 2? You're right. Number 1. Good job. Now, has everybody understood before numbers? Okay, now we move on to the after numbers. Okay. Now, which number I have written here, children? 2, correct. So now tell me, which number will come after 2? After 2, which number will come? You are right, children. Number 3. Good. Now, read this number, everybody, come on. Read this number. 4. So, which number will come after 4? After 4, which number will come? Correct. The number is 5. And now, which number is this? Number 1. So, which number will come after 1? After 1, which number will come? 2. Alright, children. So, this was all for before and after numbers. Have you practiced before and after numbers at home, children? I'm sure you must have practiced. You all are really very good, children. Okay. So, now, children, what next now? Do you want to do some activity with me? Are you interested in some fun activity? Okay, just a moment. See what is kept here, children. What are these? Boys, especially the boys, do you love toy cars? Do you love toy cars? Okay, so can you tell me, what is this? This is a car. What is this? Aeroplane. This is an aeroplane. And this is a truck. This is a truck. Okay. Now, I am going to ask you questions. You have to answer me Ready, children? All right. Now tell me, children, what is there before the aeroplane? Which vehicle is there before the aeroplane? Come on, see all of you. See, what is there before the aeroplane? You're right. The car is there before the aeroplane. And what is there after the aeroplane? Which vehicle is there after the aeroplane? Correct. Truck is there. Am I right? Yes. All right, children. Now our aeroplane is going to take off. Okay? Vroom. And now it goes round and round, round and round. It is not finding a place to land. Again it goes round and round. From here to there it moves around. And finally, it has found its place for the landing. And there it lands. It has landed now. So now tell me, where has the aeroplane landed? It has landed in the center. And what is before the aeroplane? Toy car. What is after the aeroplane? Truck. That means the aeroplane has landed in the center. Where has the aeroplane landed? Center. But there is one more word for center. Can anybody tell me which is that word? Now the toy car is here, and the truck is here, and the aeroplane is in the center. That means aeroplane is between the car and the truck. Where is the aeroplane? It is between the car and the truck. So today our new topic is between numbers. What is our topic? Between numbers. All right, children? Okay, so have you enjoyed the activity? All right. Okay, so now I think Dolly wants the car to play. So I shall place this car near Dolly. Now Mickey wants this aeroplane to play. Mickey, take this aeroplane. And Duck wants the truck. Take this truck, Duck. All right, children. Okay, so now we have done the numbers from 1 to 5. Correct, children? So now we are going to do numbers from 6 to 10. Okay, children? All right, let's see what is here. Oh, which is this number, children? This is number 9. Which is this number? Number 9. And now, are you ready to answer my questions? Ready, children? Okay. So now you have to tell me which number will come before 9. Before 9, which number will come, children? Yes, I can hear something. Correct. The number is 8. Shall we open? The number is 8. You're right. Clap for yourself, children. Clap for yourself. Good. Now, which number will come after 9? After 9, which number will come after 9? Yes? Correct. After 9, the number is 10. Correct. You're right. So I'll place this number 10 in this blue cup. So now 8 comes before 9, 10 comes after 9. So the number 9 is between 8 and 10. All right? So which is the number between 8 and 10? The number is 9. The number is 9. Okay, children? All right. Shall we do more activities on between numbers, children? Are you ready? Okay. But children, before we move on to the next activity, oh, here are, what are these? I found some numbers. So shall we do one activity with these numbers? Okay. Which is this number, children? Which is this number? 6. Correct. Which is this number? Correct. It is 8. Now, this is number 6. This is number 8. Now, which number will come in between? Which number will come in between 6 and 8? Come on, tell me. Okay, I will ask you. Is this the correct answer? Will 10 come in between 6 and 8? No. Will 9 come in between 6 and 8? No. Will 7 come in between 6 and 8, children? You are right. 7 will come in between 6 and 8. Okay, children? Understood, all of you? All right, children. So did you enjoy this between activity with numbers? Okay. So now let's have a quick recap of between numbers. Are you ready, children? Okay. So now, which is this number? 2. Which is this number? 4. Okay. So now tell me, which number will come in between 2 and 4? Which number will come? Which number will come, children? Okay, shall we count? 1, 2, which number will come here? 3. Correct. So, which is the number between 2 and 4? 3. Which is the number? 3. Alright. So now, which is this number? 5. And which is this number? 7. Now, which number will come between 5 and 7? Which number will come? Come on, count. Look at number 5 and count from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which number will come here? Correct. The number is 6. Now, 1 and 3. Now, which number will come between 1 and 3? Which number will come between 1 and 3? Start counting from 1. Here, which number will come? 2. Correct. Now, 7 and 9. So, which number will come between 7 and 9? Come on, let us count. Look at number 7 and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Which number will come between 7 and 9? 8. Understood, children? So, have you understood the concept of between numbers? Okay. Now, let's see where your friends are sitting and what they are doing. Okay, so now children, I am going to ask you some questions and you have to answer me. Alright, are you all ready? Okay. So now, let me tell you that my favorite toy is bunny. Okay? So children, now that you have understood the concept of between numbers, now I am going to ask you a few questions. Are you ready to answer them? Okay. Now, just have a look at your friends, children. Okay? Now tell me, who is sitting between Mickey and Dolly? Just see. Who is sitting between Mickey and Dolly? Who is sitting between Mickey and Dolly? You're right. Bunny is sitting between Mickey and Dolly. Okay. Now, next question. Tell me, who is sitting between Teddy and Bunny? Who is sitting between Teddy and Bunny? Just see, children, who's sitting between Teddy and Bunny? Yay! Mickey! Mickey is sitting between Teddy and Bunny. Okay. Now, tell me, who is sitting between Donald and Mickey? Who's sitting between Donald and Mickey? You're right. Teddy is sitting between Donald and Mickey. Alright, children? Okay. So now, children, this was all for today's class. So, we have completed the concept of before numbers, after numbers, and between numbers. And I hope you all have understood this concept. Okay, so now what are you going to do? You are going to practice before, after, between, at home. Okay, will you practice before, after, between, at home? Alright, and I also want you all to do some nice activity on between numbers, after numbers and before numbers. Okay, children? Alright. So, have a good day. Stay home, children. Stay safe. And take good care of yourself. Thank you, children. Tomorrow I'll see you again with something exciting. Alright? Okay. Goodbye, children.